Bowman, it's Nomad. Send traffic.
The Bodarks control the Aurora data farm, because of course they do. Your objective is to take it back without damaging it. Apart from being an eyesore, it contains all data on island-wide scale tech. The closest thing Aroa has to a federal reserve. Predictably, Edo is eager to preserve it. When it comes time to negotiate with other countries, the Outcast can use that data as a bargaining chip. It's up to you to capture the building and give the Outcast the green light to conquer the region.
I'll do a recon. If the Bodarks sabotage the water cooling system, they'll destroy the data farm.
And they want to blow the backup servers nearby, too. Before securing the data farm itself, neutralize the Bodark officers in charge of sabotaging the backup servers and the water cooling systems so they don't succeed.
These civilians were brutally executed. Some are still missing.
Damn it! The Bodarks will have taken hostages to oversee maintenance of the data farm. If you free them, the Outcast could redirect their troops to help you.
Drones. This'll be tough.
If you destroy the delivery VHCs before you attack the data farm, there will be less drones to protect it.
Helicopter. Bodark's around it. They'll be quick to respond here.
It'd be a good idea to prevent reinforcements from acting, so you should destroy the choppers they'd use to reach the data farm. Knock out the destabilization missions first. Then, you'll need to secure the backup saves and water cooling system before you go in the data farm for the grand finale.
Copy. Nomad out.
Oh. I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit...
Nothing out here.
Do your damn job.
one.
Warm up.
Keep an ear tuned for any radio communications and eyes open on the perimeter.
Copy that.
Being attached to Raven's Rock. Those are good times.
Thank you.
Objective destroyed. Won't come to the data farm now.